court of commission. Down for Wilson. Wilson to the circle. He'll fire and find the top corner over the right shoulder of Fiala. And that'll make it 1-0 Nelson. Cycling back around Sanchez. Pass out front for Wilson. He was unable to get through. Second chance. Unable to do so. Third chance, and he scores! 50 points on the year for Reed Wilson. And he makes it 2-0 on his second goal on the night. Now to be picked up at the blue line by Butlin. Oh, front shot fired, and a weak one off the post as he fanned on it. It fooled Mint entirely. And that makes it 2-1. Now coming back the other way, Green looking for Small. He had his pass picked off, but picked up by Patterson. Patterson fires, big glove save by Tenzin Mint. Oh my goodness, he had to reach over his head for that one. It had a lot of flair on it. And a quick shot off the faceoff beats Tenzin Mint. It's now 2-2. Pass out front for Pedersen. He's unable to get shot off. Second chance, though. Big glove save by Tenzin Mint. Unreal save. Skrabowski chips around his man. Wyatt gets it over to Wilson. Wilson skating forward with it. Back over to Wyatt. Wyatt skates it to the middle. Fires. He scores. Cole Wyatt to take the lead for the Nelson Leafs. It's 3-2. Clark will do so. Tip there. Second chance. And score there for the Thundercats. Grisdale adds his second to the board and makes it 3-3. Tiad gets a hold of it at the top of the circle, looking for Grabowski up front. Second chance there from Pizak. Pizak will get the backhand to respond, and he makes it 4-3. Fire around the boards. Campbell able to clear. Not quite far enough for icing as the pass is blocked. Campbell gets a hold of it. He shoots and scores and knots it up for the Nelson Leafs. Green's going to have to get there first, but Reed Wilson pass out front, and Davidson's going to add to the Leafs goal lead. That makes it 6-3.